Sandy and I chilling. I'm about to watch this movie called Marshall. It's what, 12:50, 1 o'clock, call it 1 o'clock. Yes, it's still New Year's Eve. My friend said, you got any plans? I'm like, I really don't really do anything for New Year's Eve. I pray that I go to sleep, I wake up the next day. Hey.
That documentary Pop showed me was the truth. Dr. Reagan just...
And you'll find that the president was nowhere near the Russians as it related to the campaign, the election, or anything thereof. So I'm not worried about it. I don't think he's worried about it.
Chairman Xu said he thinks the president is frustrated over the tendency to focus on scandals rather than the issues. However, he said the president is not distracted from his agenda and believes he will have a phenomenal...
Light it up, I can't speak your mind. My words slipping under, give me nothing back. What is love? I can't tell you how. I'm caught up in your thoughts tonight. See, I've been building walls, you break them.
What's going on? Happy 2018, y'all. Sandy's having his first treat of the new year. Of course, Law and Order on the television. The first thing I was gonna get up and do was go to the gym today. I didn't feel like it, so I'm going tomorrow. It's like, I don't feel like it. So definitely tomorrow. I'm back to work on Wednesday. So on. Yeah, I was like, yeah. Surprised he got that on the couch, because it's not like the smaller bottles I drink from, so, and it's not squishy, so it's like he's having fun and he's frustrated at the same time because he can't bite it and make the noise that the water bottle makes. Yo, horror movies nowadays crack me up. Right now I'm watching Ghost House. It just began, but it's like this couple, they're away. They get engaged on the way back to their hotel. These two random guys, hey, how you doing? You don't know these people from anywhere. And then they start hanging out together. Next thing, they up in some abandoned jungle and they drove and left from. You fuckers, good for you. It's my last day of vacation, but I'm passing, before I head to the gym, I'm passing by my job. The secretary, my time was put in from in the middle of the year. I was gonna be out. As soon as she get a time, boom, she take it. The year just began and you calling out. I'm pooped. It's a good workout. I need a good old shower. I'm about to run up in BJ's. I haven't been to BJ's in years. So that was successful. know. I haven't been to BJ's or Costco in years. Oh, I think it's Costco, because I was looking for it. It's Costco, because that's what I usually go to with my mom. They have these ready-made, like, wraps with turkey, cheese, lettuce, and everything. Yeah, so I think it's Costco. We used to go to Costco. Yeah. But anyway. Oh, BJ, shit's expensive. I got like, what, five items, 60 something bucks. I mean, shit, okay, shit is huge, stuff is huge. But yeah, you know, living on my own, I don't need to do BJ. Shit is just freaking massive. But I mean, if you wanna get things that's gonna last forever, I get the concept. But back to the grind tomorrow. It's been a great time, I've had a nice staycation. Hey, stay over there, dummy. I've had a nice staycation, so yeah. Anyway, guys, check you later.
What's up, little man? Love you. You sleepy, little puppy? Good. There you go. Play with your bone.
Last day of my staycation. It is 5:38. Chilling, editing two reviews. Sandy's chilling under the blanket. Law and Order on the TV, son. I've had a great time. I'm ready to get back into the flow of things. I mean, I went by work today, yeah. But it wasn't like I was at work. Just went to briefing. Really went to go pick up my packages. I had a mail. I'll show y'all tomorrow or later, whatever. I took the mail bucket. It was full of packages. Yeah, stuff to review, and I had an Amazon order. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Wednesday. And it is cold. On my way to work, Sandy looked at me like, where you going, Mom? Like, dude. Yeah. He'll be okay. He need his sleep. He hasn't slept much since I've been home. Taking his naps because between playing or just following me everywhere. So I'm like, dude. Yeah. But he looked at me with his puppy eyes. I'm like, you'll be okay, Papa. Oh, it is mad cold. It is 29 degrees and a winter storm is on the way. Total snow accumulations 5 to 8 inches. Fuck. I hope it ain't gonna be. But come on, yo. Come on, yo. But it is really cold. And I feel like the cold is trying to come on. Well, it is trying to, yeah. I've been around a couple people that have been sick, but I wasn't like, you know, but it's easy for me. Go ahead. I'm at the light and I'm reading. Let's talk about winds up to 50 miles per hour. What the hell? What in the hell? Yeah, I'm wearing a hat tomorrow. And the thing is, what I've been doing, well, like, I go to the gym and not wearing a, you know, it's been cold, so you hot sweat and you come outside the cold. It's not a good mixture, so that's another thing. I was at the gym this week and I was like sweating. I came outside and I'm like, yo, it's cold. My dad's making some soup. I called him earlier. I'm like, yeah, he's cooking. I'm like, what you cooking? Some soup. I'm like, yes. I'm like, can I have some? I was gonna have Subway's, but when I heard that, I'm like, fuck Subway's. Yeah, and he's making pea soup. I like dark soup. I mean, the only kind of light soup I would eat is chicken soup. But I like pea soups, you know. I like dark, not thick. I like dark, thick soups. Yeah, I don't know if you get that, but yeah, so about to get a bowl of that.